is a decades-old tradition. The Testy Festy is one of the few times the community comes together for what makes them happiest. Scarfing down cowboy caviar. This town needs a morale boost. And if stuffing Rocky Mountain oysters down your gullet don't put a smile on your face, then I don't know what could. Problem is, the festival's been postponed because of the goddamn cult. Now, I am not going down as the cook who failed to serve up huevos with a side of happiness. We're gonna do this, but first, we need to get the Testy Festy supplies out of storage. A young fella named Kenny's got them all locked up for me at the old barn. I'll start getting set up. You head over and get those supplies.
Learn how to drive around the key.
There's new stuff added all the time. Hey.
If I die, I'm going out with dignity. Huh?
You helped out in Fall's End, and I'm grateful.
Hey, you the one Casey sent over? One of these damn vultures gobbled up the key to my barn. Look, it's a long story. Let's just say I was, indisposed. You gotta help me. I'm a lousy shot when it comes to moving targets. Shoot down those vultures. One of them has to have the key. Thank God for that. Listen, the trailer's already hooked up to my truck inside the barn. I'll let Casey know you're on your way. And, let's keep this little incident to ourselves, yeah? Thanks, Deputy.
If you don't want to get fucked up by animals, stay out of the north. Thank you.